Today we're going to take a look at a really cool slug mold, the Grizzly Paradox. This is one of the premium Russian slug molds I mentioned in last week's video, and so far I really like it. Beginning with construction, the Paradox is a single cavity aluminum mold made to some very exacting standards. The machine work is excellent, with crisp lines, venting, and a polished surface labeled with the gauge for easy identification. It also features a steel sprue plate with exposed hardware, making it very simple to operate, though I did find the pour hole could do with a bit of honing. Moving on to the included handles, you'll see these are made from press fit wood with brass crimps to hold them securely in place. The hinge mechanism is extremely smooth, and everything fits together snugly, assuring a positive lockup with almost no effort at all. The pins are aluminum with wooden grips, a recessed hole for mounting hardware, and insulating bands to help keep the heat away from the operator. One of the things that makes this mold so unique is that it has two different nose pins, allowing for the casting of two distinctly different slugs. Sweetening the deal is the fact that both are included with this mold right out of the gate. The Grizzly Paradox utilizes a single pin design that yields a deep hollow point. Looking at the build quality of the pin itself, you'll notice that it's been precision machined to an almost glossy finish. This makes a huge difference in the extraction process, as we'll see a bit later in the video. The Grizzly Shock Paradox uses a three-sided pin reminiscent of an archery broadhead. Once again, the pin has been expertly made for maximum smoothness and using an angled shape, easing the extraction process. With the features covered, let's do some quick mold prep and take this thing out for a test drive. The very first thing I noticed with these molds was how incredibly fast they started cranking out fully formed slugs. I'm no novice caster, but one look at the complex pin designs left me convinced that there'd be a long break-in period, which is never fun. I could not have been more wrong. In the span of about 10 minutes, this mold was turning out perfect slugs 100% of the time. Moreover, the extraction of the pins, something I'd anticipated would be trying at best, was almost comically simple. Anyone who's ever worked with pin molds before will likely agree that they can add some serious time and effort to the casting sessions, especially if they're of any length. But I can honestly say, these were among the simplest casting slugs I've ever produced, averaging 3 to 5 per minute. Even my two-cavity Lyman Sabot slug mold can't touch that. As with most of my slugs, I chose to water quench and then dry tumble them for maximum smoothness. I think you'll agree, the finished product looks pretty good. Let's take a bit closer look at these. Starting with the Grizzly Paradox, you'll see we get a nice two-banded slug with one very large hollow point. Estimating weight is always tricky for me since I work exclusively with wheel weight alloy, but these weighed in at around 556 grains, or roughly 1¼ ounces. Moving on to the Grizzly Shock Paradox slug, once again we have the same two-banded body style, but this time featuring a trisected hollow point designed to fragment on impact. The Grizzly Shock weighs 574 grains, or about 1¾ ounces. Both these slugs measured in at a diameter of almost exactly 0.730, making them too large for a conventional shot shell wad, but perfect for use with a buckshot wad or gas seal. Either of these would work extremely well as hunting rounds, or with reduced powder charges as defensive loads where their expansive properties would help to minimize overpenetration. These slugs are also quite short, particularly when coupled with a gas seal. Wad columns can of course be raised using filler wads, but their small size also makes them ideal for use in shorter hulls, like 2-inch mini shells. All in all, I'm really pleased with the ASM Grizzly Paradox. It's lightweight, well-built, and incredibly easy to use. Best of all, unlike many specialty molds, it's also available in 20-gauge, which is great for smaller folks like me who prefer the lighter recoil of a smaller gauge.